As our chief apostle served, I had to look into my heart. And I said, it has to be like a construction site. Sometimes you have a construction site, it's beautiful, it's clean, it's orderly. And then sometimes it's just a mess. And we might get discouraged and looking to our heart and seeing it doesn't resemble anything. And when you look at a construction site, you say, what will this be? But sometimes there's a picture. It shows how the building will be at the end. And that's what our chief apostle showed us today. The picture is Christ. That's what is going on in my heart and in my soul and in my life, in my congregation, in my family, that we are growing and developing and building to be like that picture. And we know it's never going to be through our own way, but we receive the comfort today and also encouragement. Yeah, it's possible. Keep going, keep working. You're not the author and creator, our Heavenly Father is. And we're just a tool in His hands. It's a spirit of movement. And I just have to look and to say, is it still moving in my heart? Does the word still move me? The fellowship and the desire still living within me to keep building. And it's never perfect. There are moments where you can almost give up. But this comfort is that our Heavenly Father knows the ending, and He picked you and He picked me because He knows it's possible. Or when I see this young brother play the piano, that for me is a vision of someone that is working in the congregation, doing something to participate so that construction can be finished. May He keep us together in His love. Amen.
Amen. Amen.